fighting for the right thing. You know those last two songs were actually about Nazi Germany? Can you imagine that?
Wow, two different perspectives from a very dark time in history.
I don't think those kids had any idea what their government would do. I mean, nobody really does.
One way to make history more personal to ourselves is to learn about our own. I'll start with mine. I'm from Argentina. In the 1940s, a powerful couple dominated politics. They were so powerful, but they inspired such a populism that eventually turned into a dictatorship. And it was filled with political violence that not many people expected. However, this ideology still persists today.